we're very, very happy to be here, and not to waste any more of your time, I'd like to introduce our band. First, we've got Jake Hanna on drums. Bob Mays on bass. Cal Collins on guitar. Dave McKenna on piano. On tenor saxophone, Al Cohn. On tenor saxophone, Scott Hamilton. And on cornet, Warren Vache. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Rosemary Clooney.
Hello. Hey there, you with the stars in your eyes. Love never made a fool of you. You used to be too wise. Hey there, you on that high flying cloud. Though he won't throw a crumb to you, you think someday he'll come to you. You had better forget him, him with his nose in the air. He has you dancing on a string. Break it and he won't care. Won't you take this advice I hand you like a mother? Or are you not seeing things too clear? Are you just too far gone to hear? Is it all going in one ear and out the other? In your eyes, love never made a fool of you. You used to be too wise. Won't you take this advice I hand you like a mother? Or are you not seeing things too clear? Are you just too far gone to hear? Is it all going in one ear?
It's a great pleasure for me to be here tonight. The last time that I was in your wonderful country was in 1956. That's a long time in between visits, isn't it? It's a great pleasure especially to be here with these musicians, these wonderful musicians that I was about to introduce right here, but I won't because Mr. Jefferson had the honor. But I love each and every one of you. Aren't they wonderful? They are something very special. We've got some old songs for you, some that I recorded in 1812, 1814, somewhere around there. And then I thought that we'd do a few of the newer ones, we'll see. I'd like to start off with one that is kind of old, but they make it sound like it was written yesterday. Shall we have at it, gentlemen? Your turn to cry over me. Every road has a turning. That's one thing I'm learning. Well, I cried, baby, for you. What a fool I used to be. Now I found two eyes
apart just a little bit. True, away I cried, baby, for you. Now it's your turn to cry.
To do a Billy Joel song for you. I love the way he writes.
Don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down. You're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. We never could have come this far. Good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. I don't want clever conversation. I never want to work that hard. Just want someone that I can talk to, though I don't see you anymore. I said I love you, and that's forever, and this I promise from the start. Same old someone that I knew.
same old someone that I knew. What will it take for you to believe in me the way that I believe in you? I said I love you, and that's forever, and this I promise from the start.
From Mr. Ira Gershwin's songbook. This comes from one of the Concord albums that I made with this very group. And the songs are Our Love Is Here to Stay, and the second one is But Not For Me, and the third is Strike Up the Band. Shall we have at it? It's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble. They're only made of thank you.
Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay.
Cal Collins and I are going to start this next piece. We are both from the same part of the United States. We're from Kentucky, you see. And that's, we're called various things when we're from Kentucky. We're called hillbillies, ridge runners sometimes. But I want you to know that both of us have our shoes on tonight. Socks too. That's really the first for you, isn't it, pal? Okay, let's go with this one. Old man sunshine, listen you. Never tell me dreams come true. Just try it, and I'll start a riot. Beatrice Fairfax, don't you dare ever tell me he will care. I'm certain it's the final curtain. I never want to hear from any cheerful Pollyannas who tell you fate supplies a mate. It's all bananas. They're writing songs of love, but not for me. A lucky stars above, but not for me. With love to lead the way, I found more clouds of gray than any Russian play could guarantee. I was a fool to fall and get this way. I hope, alas, and also day. Although I can't dismiss the memory of his kiss, I guess he's not for me. Thank you. it all began somewhere. But what an end. This is the time a fella needs a friend. Though every happy plot ends with a marriage knot, but there's no okay. Should we start this thing? Let the drums roll out. Let the trumpets call. While the people shout, strike up the band. Hear the cymbal ring, calling one and all to the martial swing. Strike up the band. There is work to be done, to be done. There is more to be won, to be won. Come, you son of a gun. Take your stand. Fall in love. Come along, let's go. Hey, leader, strike up the band. Thank you very much. We have three songs that were recorded and made famous by Mr. Bing Crosby. He was a very good friend of mine, and we worked together very often, including a picture that perhaps you have seen called White Christmas. I know, it was made in 1954, and they show it every year. The styles have changed, they've gone out of style, come back again. It's amazing. I loved him dearly, but more than that, I think he was the finest singer that I've ever known in my life. So these three songs are songs that he made famous, and let's start the first one, gentlemen. And my shoe is caught in one of the holes in the stage. No, it's out now, it's all right.
Would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long, funny ears. He kicks up at anything he hears. His back is brawny and his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you might grow up to be a mule. And would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a pig? Dirt on his face, his shoes are a terrible disgrace. He's got no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude. But if you don't care a feather or a pig, you might grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a fish? Is funny or it's sad or it's quiet or it's mad. It's a good thing or it's bad, but beautiful. To take a chance, and if you fall, you fall. And I'm thinking I wouldn't mind.
at all. Love is cheerful or it's gay. It's a problem or it's play. It's a heartache either way. But beautiful. And I'm thinking, if you were mine, I'd never let you go. And that would be but beautiful, I know.
Crosby's theme song. When the blue of the night meets the gold of the day, someone waits for me, and the gold of his hair crowns the blue of his eyes like a halo tenderly. If only I could see him, oh how happy I would be. When the blue of the night meets the gold of the day, someone waits for me. Thank you.
Thanks very much. This is a song that Biggie and I recorded together in an album called Fancy Meeting You Here. And I recorded it again with these guys, and we'll do it now for you. I've flown around the world in a plane. I've settled revolutions in Spain. The North Pole I have charted, the North Sea I have charted. Still I can't get started with you. Around the golf course I'm under par, and Metro Goldwyn's asked me to star. I've got a house, a show place, still I get no place with you. You're so supreme, lyrics I write of you. Both day and night of you scheme, just for the sight of you. But what good does it do? I've been consulted by Franklin D, and Greta Garbo's asked me to tea. Is that too dating? I can't get started. One more song for you. I want to thank you for being very, very nice to me. This is my first trip here in this capacity, so it's a joy to be welcomed so warmly and to be accepted with affection. Thank you for your kind attention, and with that, we'll leave you with this. When my lovers make no rendezvous to stroll around Park Avenue, when this familiar world is through, will you still be mine?
lovers make no rendezvous. The windows light that summer dark, when love has lost his secret spark. Will you still be mine? Make no glamour girls. Adler, Mustama, Sabaza. What's next? When love has lost its secret spark, will you still be mine?
Trembling trees embrace the breeze tenderly. Then you and I came wandering by and lost in a sigh. Were we the shore? By sea and mist, tenderly, I can't forget how two hearts met breathlessly. Your arms opened wide and closed me inside.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Miss Rosemary Clooney. And the Concord All-Stars, here's Rosemary Clooney. Dave McKenna, Gal Collins, Al Cohn, Warren Crochet, Scott Hamilton, Jake Hanna, and Bob Mays. Rosemary Clooney.